And six cars of a train came off the tracks just a few blocks away from that accident scene in Boulder. This was breaking news that we first brought you yesterday at 5. Cause of that crash still being investigated. That track will reopen once repairs on the track are complete, possibly sometime today.